Hey guys, so it's a bit of a later start to the vlog today. I'm not gonna lie, I think I didn't go to bed till like 3 in the morning. I was really awake, so I've told myself no more coffee for today. I've only had the one coffee, and normally in the morning I'll have a double shot coffee, but today I had a single shot. I had gotten into such a good routine when it came to finishing night shift. I had slept perfectly before both of my shifts on Monday and Tuesday, and then because I stayed up late Tuesday night, I slept until like 3 or 4 p.m. and so it's throwing me out of whack again. Got my Maggie with me. The best dog in the world. You're the best partner in the world. Why do you laugh? Like it's not true.
I'm not saying it's not true. It's just, you know, you had to throw it in after complimenting Maggie.
Of course I did. I got the two best people in the world. Well, Maggie's not really a person, but I consider you a person, little dog. I do. So yeah, that's my plan. I only have the one coffee today to get me back into the routine. I do feel like the taste of coffee, so I've got decaf. So today's going really well so far. I've already done my 45 minutes outside, already read my 10 pages, already had my conversation with a stranger, which is good. It was getting a little bit later and it was like 6 o'clock and I was like, I've got to have a conversation with a stranger. So I went to Aldi and did our food shopping and then had a chat with the security guard. And that went really well. We're talking about lockdown, how we can't wait for it to be over, and insane, you can't wait for masks to be gone because you can't really see people smiling and stuff. And yeah, I couldn't agree more. So that was a good conversation. And my random act of kindness today, I donated to a charity because I didn't take a bag with me when I went on the walk with Maggie. So I was like, I won't do the same thing 2 days in a row, even though I'm sure I will at some point during the journey of phase three. For today, I decided to donate to Beyond Blue because obviously with coronavirus and all that stuff happening at the moment, mental health is a massive challenge for a lot of people, especially at this time. And my girl Julia Gillard is the chair of Beyond Blue, and I love Julia Gillard with a passion. She's the greatest. So I figured I'd donate to Beyond Blue as my random act of kindness today. But yeah, feeling so good, feeling great on the 1500 calories. Obviously I woke up at like 2 p.m. today, so we had lunch at like 3:30. I've got so many calories left over. It's crazy, but I'm using them all towards like good things, which is different for me. I've got to do my 45 inside. It's either going to be on the bike or the lifting session. Em really doesn't feel like lifting today, do you, baby?
I'm not feeling it today, no.
That doesn't mean I can't lift, so I may end up just lifting because I can, but we'll see what happens. I will film more later. I am about a week behind on the vlogs. I'm going to catch up today and then, yeah. Try and stay up to date, try and do my daily tick lists again. My only annoyance is I didn't ever print those things out at work, so now if I want to print them out, I can't really, because it's not essential. So, just got to make two and do it by hand, I think.
Yeah, you'd have to order them online and send the document for Officeworks to do that.
Yeah,
and
no
then they
thanks.
Would have to post it out
yeah,
to you.
Yeah, no thanks, that's not going to happen. We've got Mac, I can't believe she's sitting next to us right now. So cute, she loves us both. We did week two, day two of the running program as well today, which is fantastic. I mean, realistically, because I didn't count that as my 45-minute workout, I could almost count that as one of my power list goals, because one of my things is I need to get really fit because of a promotion that I want to get at work, which involves being really fit. So, yeah. I'm not going to count it anyway. I'll do other stuff. But I could feel posterior tibialis tendinous today. I can definitely feel it there. I don't know if it's because I wore the barefoot shoes for the first time yesterday, but I stuck with just wearing my Brooks Ghost today, and I think I'm going to alternate days, wear barefoot one day, not the next, etc. But we'll see how we go. Feeling really good still. We ran pretty quickly. Like at times when we were doing our one and 1.5 minute runs, we were running at like a 5:05 pace, which I couldn't maintain for any length of time. But I feel like once I'm at the end of the 75 hard program, or sorry, at the end of the Couch 10k program, I will be able to probably run 5k's in under 30 minutes, probably in about 29 minutes maybe. So I'm keen to suss that out and see how we go. I will film more later. It's going to be an awesome night. I'm loving life at the moment. I love my routine. A couple of times today I've thought to myself, fuck, I wish I could just eat what I want. I miss it, but it is what it is. Got to have some discipline sometimes in life, and I need a little bit more of it in my life. So yeah, I'm going to keep smashing it. I ended up going on the bike for 22Ks for my 45 minute other workout. Emily didn't really feel like lifting tonight, and I sort of want to remain on the same lifting schedule as her, so we're going to do lifting for the rest of the week pretty much. Which means we're probably going to do about 5 days in a row, but it's not the end of the world. The body's capable of a lot more than we think it is. So I've also forgotten how much I get to eat when I'm emphasizing eating healthy and being really moderate with my snacks. Because that's pretty much the only thing that's changed. I think this time around with phase three, it's the first time doing one of the phases where I eat smaller portions for my meals. So my meals don't take up the majority of my calories anymore. My meals are generally under about 400 calories. So I had like sausages and veggies for lunch. I woke up pretty late, so I didn't even have breakfast. And then I ended up having salmon and veggies for dinner. And then I've just had a post-workout snack, I guess, of bacon and eggs. And after my dinner, I had a yogurt and a protein bar. And now I get another protein bar and a protein shake. And that's all for like 1,500 calories, which is insane. So makes me realize I probably need to, like at least while I'm still chasing my dream physique and being lighter and better at lifting and all that sort of stuff, I should probably focus more on eating less snacks and just eating like this, because this is 148 grams of protein and it's 1484 calories, which is a pretty damn good day. And if I were to do that 6 days of the week and then have one 2500 calorie day per week and just show discipline like that for a couple months without drinking alcohol or having, you know, uncounted cheat meals and stuff like that, I'd genuinely be where I want to be within like 4 months maybe. And you know, if I can stay with those good habits, I don't know, I can maintain it. I'm pretty happy at the end of the day because I've maintained my weight now since April, which is insane. I haven't really gained any significant amount of weight since April. I haven't seen 80 kilos on the scale in so long. Since April, I can't even remember how much it was, but I've been really consistent, and because I've cured my binge eating, no issues. It's phenomenal, and I'm really grateful that I get to eat like this. If the next 30 days I'm going to be eating like this, there's no bread for me during 75 hard, during phase three. Pretty much what I'm going to eat, most breakfast is probably either going to be some cereal or bacon and eggs. My lunches and my dinners will just be lean meat and veggies. And then my snacks will be protein bars, yogurts, apples, that kind of stuff. Just cleaning it up for 30 days and eating under 1,500 calories on a day like today where my Garmin watch tells me I've burned 900 active calories. It says today in total so far, or I say so far, the day's almost over, 5 minutes left of it. It says I've burned close to 2,800 calories, which means I've eaten 1,500. I've burned an additional 1,300 on top of my consumption, which is crazy. So yeah, doing 30 days of this, I'm bound to see some decent results. I'm just really keen to not undo it all at the end and to just be moderate. But yeah, anyway, I'm going to enjoy my protein bar and my protein shake. Thank you for watching. Hope you're doing well. Take care and I'll see you tomorrow.